Juliet plunges Romeo's dagger into her heart.
What if Juliet didn't kill herself? I mean, really, that should almost be the start of the play.
We should rewrite all your plays.